The Nigeria Export Processing Zones Authority, NEPSA, has announced that Nigeria's first medical special economic zone will soon be functional, making Nigeria the go-to country for medical tourism. And this was disclosed by the NEPSA boss professor, Adesoji Adesuwa, during a courtesy call by the country manager of the Africa Department, International Finance Corporation, Eme Essien-Lore. The NEPSA chief revealed that a medical special economic zone, which will be situated in Lagos, Ilorin, Katsina, and preferably spread across the six geopolitical zones of the country when fully launched, will provide world-class healthcare services and reduce medical tourism for Nigerians.
Remember, you were the first person we spoke to about the medical economic zone, which is coming to fruition, I must say, within a very short time, with support from Mr. President himself. Nigeria will soon be the go-to country in terms of medical facilities when we actualize our dream of having a special medical economic zones in Lagos, in Ilorin, and one in Katsina, and invariably one in each of the geopolitical areas of Nigeria.
He added that the effect of the pandemic on Nigeria's healthcare sector was a catalyst to the medical special economic zone, as the federal government had to reevaluate how to build more capacity in healthcare,
which has expanded into what is now known as a special zone, special economic zone for development, where all students of economic development will easily look at China. It took me quite some time to understand how China actually did it. And as a student of Chinese economic development at the Normal University in Beijing, which I was privileged to have attended the year 2021, and it's just trite knowledge that China today may not be where it is if it had not developed a strategy, clear strategy that involved all its agencies to be able to direct its energy to giving enterprises and investments special conditions that will propel them and make them competitive within the sphere of the global trends.
Meanwhile, speaking, Eme Essien-Lore, who is the country manager of the Africa Department International Finance Corporation, expressed optimism for future partnerships with NEPSA to ensuring that Nigeria maintains its lead in Africa.
In terms of helping to create a world-class framework for special economic zones in Nigeria, so that the special economic zone agenda, the industrial zone agenda, can essentially really help drive the country's desire for export diversification, which is critical to the development agenda of Nigeria going forward. So we're really pleased to be able to be a partner in that endeavor.
The event also witnessed the exchange of gifts between both parties. Chiamaka Enendu, NCBN News, Abuja.